Because today, there were important challenges to talk about. You see, if you put your head up and look around, you will see and hear and read about phenomenal accomplishments of those of us living with Down syndrome all around the world. You will learn about people who are graduating from their high schools, some going on to colleges, knocking on the doors of the companies in their communities, or starting their own businesses. Stories are pouring into websites and Facebook pages all around the world, celebrating people with Down syndrome. Every day, not just on World Down Syndrome Day, people who have fought all the odds and are living and growing and contributing in the communities where they live. You will read about some talented actors and musicians, golfers, surfers, hockey players, fashion models and fashion designers, hard-working employees, public speakers, and even some who have escaped from Alcatraz. All showing what is possible with a full and inclusive life in the communities where they live. All